I'm gonna laugh at pot from you and I.
If I laugh, I can scream.
I think I can wear a badass eye patch.
Yeah, well, that's always been one of my goals.
I guess the question is, do you want me in...
What?
Do you want me in slow-mo or just regular?
It's going pretty slow already.
Yeah, it's already in slow-mo.
Or you just get right to the point, you just trim it to the point where it's actually breaking?
So now?
Now we're at 4.7.
Can you do like 300 style where it's all fast and it slows down for the action part?
A little more.
Possibly with some video editing I don't know how to do.
Well, I got stuff on my phone too. Mess with the videos like that.
So now we're at 5.1.
Does it look like it's doing something? I'm just lighting an angle.
Do we have a target we're trying to hit for strength specifically, or we just...
Last year's was 6.
Yeah, they got results between 6 and 7 years.
That's good, right?
Honestly, with adhesive on the outside, I have pretty good feelings. But. Is it just me? Is it crumbling on one side a little?
Mm-hmm.
Is it just me, or is it crushing on the left side a little bit?
The left side? Yeah, that's what I was thinking too. I just don't know if it was lighting or.
6.2.
No, it looks like it's dipping that way.
Yeah.
So we're better than their worst module, so that's nice.
But my thing is, I don't hear any like clicking from the. From.
This is
6.7. Yes, I'm pretty sure this definitely current.
This is 7.1.
Can you hear a little snap?
Something?
Yeah, I heard a little snap. They're pretty quiet snaps, I think.
7.5 kips.
There's another one. There's 2, 3, 4.
Yeah, and this is 8 kips. Do we want to just go until we have ultimate failure?
I personally say yes.
Well, because we'll be scaling the module anyways.
Yeah,
you could
have a little more.
Did you work on the company to rocket science by people?
Yeah.
We recorded it all, Alex. I'm about ready to run out of space here.
Yep.
This is 8.3. Eight point eight or 8.7. 9.2.
That's a pretty loud click. Do I need a hard hat for this?
No.
9.6. Ten kips.
The plate's really bending.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's going, it's almost pressing into the dummy ring. You see what
oh,
I mean?
Wow, yeah. Well, yeah, it's been...
So you don't, hope you don't need that plate for anything else.
Hope you don't what?
Hope he doesn't need that plate for anything else.
The plate's bowing in to the dummy ring.
Oh, yeah, we probably should put something.
Is that messing with our...
Plate? Yeah, that plate is absorbing
the
bump. Yeah.
Well, no, not really. The force is still gonna get transmitted through.
Yeah.
No, stress is like that part
of the right. Yeah. Stress is like curve.
Yeah.
Okay. I guess let's take that. That's a fun sound. What failed?
The ball.